So what can you do in the Tesla app? You can pre-cool your car, you can lock, unlock, you can enable charging or open the charge port, or you can open the frunk. Pretty cool.